An artillery bombardment has prevented a column of Russian tanks from moving closer to the city of Ugledar in the eastern Donetsk area. The attack has destroyed the invaders' armored battle vehicles and a number of its soldiers. The guy who was still alive left the tanks and ran away.